Dinner's nothing fancy, just roasted organic chicken with a homemade marinade and vegetables from our garden. Help yourself, Lincoln.
There's no foil to peel back?
Foil? LOL. That's a hot one, Lincoln. Clyde, how was your day?
It was great. I lasted 37 seconds in dodgeball.
Did you hear that, Hair Bear? 37 seconds. Good job, son. And Lincoln, how was your day?
What? Me? You want to know how my day was? Now? At the dinner table.
Seriously? What about amps or pitching machines or toilet snakes?
You're so funny, Lincoln. Here, half seconds.
Oh, I thought I turned this off. Sorry we didn't finish your volcano tonight, Lincoln. Why don't you come back tomorrow?
It's mani-pedi night at the McBride house.
Ooh, I love Italian food.
You are too much, Lincoln.
Say, getting some undivided attention is pretty sweet. And now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to give some undivided attention to my hammies. Oh, yeah.
Dinner. What was that special thing they cooked again?
attention, but my arm's sore from the vaccination.
It did? Wait, you're different. Your nail beds are rocking. Do I smell meat? What's going on?
We've been hanging out with Clyde's dad. They've been giving us all kinds of one-on-one time.
Rad! Hey, you think they could jam with me? Dad's got a wicked kicker and he can't blow the sax anymore.
Sure. One of Clyde's dads told me he was in a band in college.
Okay, but this is it. If any more of you find out about Clyde's dad, the undivided attention is going to get pretty divided.
Don't worry, bro.
Were all I could manage.
Dad, I think you forgot to I guess I really underestimated my parents. Even if it takes a while, they eventually find time for all of us. Every day. No wonder Dad has a wicked kanker.
Lily Singh, as she goes undercover.
Today I am the substitute.
As the substitute.